Where to go next? Donde está fans? I think I have to go up there. There we go. Ooh, that's pretty sick. Wait, what is that there? Oh, I get it. Don't get zapped. Oh, gotta go over there. Boing. Ice yarn. It's so cold. Smile.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Oh, I get it. It's kind of like the P switch in the Mario games. Oh, hang on. Oh, I can't do it again. No. Ow. Watch where you're going. Smile.
Thank you.
It's cute. Take this. Alright, where am I supposed to go now? Aliens! Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Sounds disappear and reappear at random to you? Seems fine on my end. It might be your internet, because everything sounds okay on my end. Camera! Ooh. Going up. Ooh, over there. Hello there, darlings. Need 100,000. Almost there. Ooh, that hurt.
Call, darling. Looks like it's endorsement time.
Endorsement time.
All you penguins out there know my name. Watch as she beats these hard-boiled card players at their own game. On her first try! This game is easy to understand, darling. You just guess which number of card the other player is holding from 1 to 10. Which card do you think he's holding, darling?
Five?
Wow! Fantastic! Incredible! The answer is indeed 3! Folks at home, you have just witnessed the stunning intuition of a true star!
I was totally not biased.
Make sure you join her fan club!
Oh, man. Grooves. Eat this, aliens! Ow, my butt! Ow! Watch where you're going, you fool! Where are all my fans? My lovely, lovely fans. Aha!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Whoa! Hello! Max Diva!
The audience is going crazy, darling! Come over here and show off our new stunner. Our new prop!
Power glass! You got it, darling. I'll be right over. Alright, take care. I'll be right over, darling. Yahoo! And the crowd goes wild! Hungry public. The reviews are in. Hey, Rainbow, welcome. Yay! Grooves takes the victory on this one. Did you win? In this case, DJ Grooves winning? Yes. In terms of winning the game, I still have a long way to go. I'm only at, like, 7 hourglasses. I need 33 more. What's this? We can go into another room. Before that, what can I do here? Time rift detected. What's this? Oh. Train rush. Or... Oh no, I don't have enough. You're missing a key item and won't be able to complete this act. Oop. Guess we're not going there yet. So I suppose we'll give the new area an exploration. Which is right here. Power has been restored in the bedroom. Yay! Subcon Forest. Before we do anything, this is a must. Geronimo! If you're in a room full of pillows, you'd probably do the same thing. Okay, enough fun for now. What we got? Chapter 3, Subcon Forest. Contractual obligations. Let's go! That's a big contract. Welcome to Subcon Forest. Hey, get back here. Another person I'm supposed to follow? Ah! It's a trap! Let me out of here! Let me out of here! What's this? Hello. Oh, really?
Tell you what. Hang on a minute. You get to live. That's right. Aren't you lucky? Normally, I eat your soul and toss your body. But you're the lucky one. You won the lottery.
Thanks for the follow, Rainbow.
What just happened to be missing the brain dead servant? That's right. The old one got himself killed. His head popped off, and now I need a new tower boy.
But I'm a girl. Okay. Find Subcon Village, murder the spirits, clean the Subcon well. Keeping my soul. No! Eh, may as well. Not my soul! You feel exceedingly empty inside. Aww.
Whoops! Guess this soul belongs to me now. Don't worry though. If you finish your tour quickly, you'll have your soul back real soon.
If you say so.
And don't you dare forget our little contract. I've put it in your start menu so that it'll never leave your sight.
Gee, thanks. Game is always right. You're now a man. Ah, lovely. Nice little view.